Goldencents was Intermischief's best son at the racetrack. I think Goldencents has a real chance to produce a classic distance horse. They've got a ton of heart. They're very competitive. They've got athleticism. They've got speed. The Goldencents just have that it factor. They look like the good Intermischiefs.
Everybody else chasing Mr. Money.
By my standards, has won the New Orleans Classic.
I think he's got a big future.